I think my particular favourite story that maybe you can share with us is how you got Sean Connery involved in the project.
Well, that was the early days of handmade films. We had just made Holy Grail. We'd just made Life of Brian. And Mike Palin and I wrote the script, and there's a scene with the Greek warrior when he's defeated the Minotaur and he pulls his helmet off and revealed himself to be none other than Sean Connery, or an actor of equal but cheaper stature. That's what was actually written in the script, with no intention of ever getting Sean Connery. But Dennis O'Brien, who was our manager and running Handmade Films, was playing golf with him one day and said, "How about it?" And Sean said, "Yes." So those are the kind of amazing moments for me, when you just make this fantastical leap and suddenly reality catches up with us.